Fuck, how much more does he need? Quite the level.
Run and gun. Rhodes? I'll enjoy the ride. Take the back way. To pay dirt. Giddy up. Shovels and skulls. He'll find his way.
Classical music. I'll stand out to love.
I'm in for it. Four legs of turn.
Hey, buddy, spada Josh, is it you, вообще?
My fave queen song.
Oh my god.
Your middle tower is on fire.
Water in the gulch.
Hands up!
Good mosey. This here's my foam stick.
I'm a big mid.
Sure. Oh, that hits us. What a hit. On the prod.
Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Stir the mic. My responsibility. Nice and easy.
Oh, man, come on, man.
I'm in for it.
Man, come on, man. Come on, man.
Sure as a gun. Grab the apple. Incoming.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Come on, man.
I can mosey. I'll enjoy the ride. Brought something for you, too.
Come on, man. Can't walk.
What a tear!
Come on, man.
We'll get there. Catch! Say hello to my little friend.
Very nice.
What's buried alive-ish? Artillery on the move. Take the back way. Like my scatter gun.
On the shaving cherry.
Wanna kill?
What is it, me and bees?
Good thing.
That was not good.
Подойди, лошадь на мид, на мид убьем.
Time for Slap Gaming's favorite Queen song. Is this the
real life? In the powder
is
game.
Is this just in the sea? Caught in the land.
Is that what you're
saying? No escape from free.
Okay, я не себе на бочку. На мизе забыть. Есть еще не стоит просто. Третий
This madman just walking into me.
He put you.
He's the leader of the bunch. You know him well. He's finally back to kick some tail. His coconut gun can fire
his first.
If he shoots that way, it's gonna hurt. He's bigger, faster, and stronger too. He's the first.
Hell yeah, brother. I was actually kind of afraid though of Rubik stealing my ulti, but then he stole his level 1 spin or whatever this is, level 4 spin.
Dire structures are fortified.
Donkey Kong is here! This Kong's your not sound! So listen up to she can shrink in size to suit her mood. She's quick and nimble when she needs to be. She can float through the air and climb up trees. If you choose her, you'll not choose wrong.
Thank you, Stern Rook, for the prime, dude.
She's one cool Kong.
Well,
DK! Donkey Kong, DK! Donkey Kong is here!
DK! Donkey Kong! Heck iron!
Didn't need to make you cry!
Say hello to my lesson!
If I knock back again, this time tomorrow!
Ah! Can he no, it's fine.
Can he
I was actually thinking about buying this item. Because they have two long-range nukers. Thanks to Demon B. And happy birthday, dude.
He has no style. He has no grace. This Kong has a funny face. He can handstand.
Oh!
He needs to and stretch his arms.
Oh!
Just for you. Inflate himself. Just like a balloon. This crazy Kong just digs his tune.
You can't kill. You can't kill. Wait. Oh, no. Why don't you hand?
I accept your sacrifice.
Le
dead.
Take you through the monkey rack. And the
bomb
is
in
the
top
towers.
Somebody up. This into like a billion different pieces. Unrecognizable flesh and bone.
Yeah.
In the game, of course. Yes.
Guys, you need to play top or bottom. And then I can kill fucking Broodmother. Why didn't playing behind him? I can't kill him.
Lasiba.
To meet.
Finally, he's here for you.
Remember,
your
middle
tower is under attack. Wake up. Let's go,
I have not used my ulti well.
Your middle tower is burning. Your middle tower has fallen.
Oh, my meatball died.
Things getting too hot for you.
Must have been wyvern ulti into something else. Wood mother closing in. Ice E? Bruh. You gotta think one step ahead. It was the most perfect E ever casted.
Okay.
As a player can ever do.
I got he ain't sharing. Heck and iron.
Nice having Sugera.
Your middle tower is on fire.
Your legs are turning.
I think that could have worked out. I misjudged Blitz's movement. I thought he was gonna walk in deeper, but he barely walked in at all.
He'll find his way.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
My game crashed. Oh, bleh, nahui, suka. Free game, no bitching. This is one of my favorite songs of all time. Good guy, Blitmother, making sure I stay in the game by feeding me spiders. He's a really nice guy.
Get back, guys, get back.
Oh, that was not the play.
On the
Moses.
Which way, Mortimer?
Oh my god, that song lasts long. Three charges.
Your top tower burned to the ground. Your top tower is under attack.
SDKB is fucking me too. And I hate that we have no stunts. I can't get good ultis off at all. At least not against these high move speed heroes. I think I should just nuke that wyvern. Nuke the shit out of her.
Draw a
bead. Oh, Rubik. Bootmod has BKB and his 500 move speed. Slark has Pounce. And maybe BKB soon. Is Buddha Smurf? He get 1300 wins. And he's already ranked 700, so he's probably just super talented.
Rush.
Your bottom tower is burning.
Arcane power.
Interventionist.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Water in the gulch.
Они идут. Помощь будет?
Нет, не будет, без дачи.
О, есть BKB too.
Посолты дал бы, бродо?
Я бы...
We got the Aegis, but not the Roche.
Можно троны, да? Так сказать, заснул больно.
Бруду утонул бы он был.
Rank 700 smurfing does not really matter?
Ты.
Then you have no idea how matchmaking works for MMR, my man.
Я бы его не ультанул, просто он бы нажал бы третий скилл и все. И моя ульта до очка. Ты понял? Спасибо.
Should read it up. Not complicated. You can learn a lot about it.
The enemy's top tower burned to the ground. I'll
move the owner. Chill, did you just say something? Let's go. Let's meet the last push.
On the shoot, the enemy's middle tower has fallen. Bet that burns.
He'll find his way. I brought all this so you can survive
when law is larger. Защищай это, дам. Естественно.
Just because a rank 700 and a rank 1 can match together doesn't mean it doesn't matter. Changes the average MMR of a match. Oh fuck, you went the other way.
Good for close quarters.
Back.
That's a pretty big fall. Die back, Meepo. I think the skill difference is not that high between a rank 1 and a rank 700. And that's not even the point. The point is that a rank 700 Smurf that might be rank 1 will bring the average MMR down of his team. Which means he's gonna get better teammates while also being good himself, making the matchmaking imbalanced.
Your middle tower has fallen. Ah, who knew it was so combustible?
Four legs are churning.
What the fuck is this song, though? But yeah, this is generic matchmaking things. Pretty common. I should have just cookied, actually.
Dusty trail. Take the back one. Always did it the right way. My way. In the powder game. Which way, Mortimer?
Increased potency.
This way, Mortimer. What do you need legs for?
His nuke wouldn't even have hit.
Well,
he. Oh, just close the body for
run and gun. I'll mosey on over. I reckon. You'll shift the minute. Should be secret. Put some pep in your stance.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Nie mogę dać co.
You know.
Your middle tower is on fire. The enemy is
coming.
They are backing. The basher? No. He TP'd mid, so he had 5 second TP. Oh no, no. And Meeple still dies mid somehow. No, I think this was a better choice. Thank you.
Your middle tower's gone down in flames.
Yeah, your middle tower's charge. That's some good sex. Lickety split. I'm under attack. Hang on. Wait a long. Snap attack. Hey, hello.
Your ancient is under attack.
On the move.
Double four stuff.
I could mosey. Not my scatter gun. Rate of fire. Cut the darn second. Where are you going? Hot gun.
Holy shit. Double shark light.
Shell, ты нихуя не можешь.
Oh fuck!
Your ancient is under attack.
Show camp.
Dire victory.
Thank you, Shanks 11, for the 2 months. I think the faux mid was too much. The one with Aegis and all.
Would you go to that camp?
So, the parents, what they do is they bring their kids, you know, 18 or older, to my camp, and I will put them through, you know, obstacles and training. You know, we would do different gay tests to see. To see, you know, if he's really is gay, you know, we'll do cock sucking tests, you know, and we'll do all of that, you know, all the gay stuff. And then at the end, you know, at the end of the seminar, I can, you know, bring little Johnny over and say, hey, here's your kid. I'm sorry, but your kid is not gay.
He's not gay.
He did not enjoy sucking dick at all. Not gay.
What the fuck? He's talking about 18-year-old plus kids. Old enough to serve the army. Pretty sure they're old enough to go to a camp to find out if they're really gay or not. What the fuck? What the fuck? Where is his... Where's his skills?
Peace. They have rules for this?
Game is up? This better not be a lie. It was a fucking lie. I gotta catch his same life sometime. Sounds like a nice experience.
Killing spree. Dominating. Double killing spree.
Dominating. Oh, I'm not a fan of that dying.
Double kill.
Ice shot.
Avenged.
Spoiler lags. Man, this game ends in 2 minutes from now. At like 45, 55 or so.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's middle barracks are under attack. Dire's structures are fortified.
Very nice.
Dire's middle barracks are under attack. Dire's middle tower is fallen. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's middle barracks are under attack.
Soul for my master. Haste!
To the days I tried to lose. just made your own shoes. Stop dancing to the music. I'm good, it's in a happy mood. Yep, I'm not moving.
Did you know deer can jump higher than the average house? It's because of their strong hind legs and the fact that the average house can't jump.
What the fuck?
Where's the party? Touché!
Thank you, Master Chief, for the 22.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Over here! No! Over here now!
Look, Dire's
middle tower is
fallen.
Dire's courier has been killed. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower has fallen. Dire's Ancient is under attack.
Your silence is broken.
Holy shit. Very nice.
I'm sprinkled.
Oh man. Avoid his cues. Ay, 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 ay.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Dominating.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Secret game started drafting. This is a lie. Oh, not the lie. What the fuck? My queue was actually so long I still caught the game.
Come on, trace the globe and shake the
14 minute queue, man. For solo, that's the longest I've had all week. But there's 5 minutes delay, so I might as well watch his Monkey Kong. No watch hacks. Suddenly everybody dies. I was gone for like 20 seconds. Motherfuck.
Dire structures are fortified.
I don't use TikTok. I'm a boomer. I can't understand new things.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Especially technology. Thank you, Riley Montez, for the prime, man.
What's the opposite of regicide? What you see is what gets you.
F. Or? I think F. Or? Almost not F. I'll move to the other game now. Let's see.
Five seconds remaining.
Loudest doorbell I ever heard.
Dire team banned.
Welcoming.
A little too welcoming, I say. Would it kill them to vacuum?
Just spit up and take a look around.
Great idea, Russ. Always works out well in horror movies. Hey, you.
When me get wealthy, I'm my wife. All my life. 10 seconds remaining. Force me to be a killer just like Rodney. Radiant team band. All my life. All my life.
Some boy don't know me. Though I'm rough, them can't believe a grandma drew me. Know a few popcorn songs, oh, I feel them know me. 4 miles me used to have a school, them know a man's story.
Ha. Radiant team band.
Me gain up all those glory. The world is man, the world I hit me taking slowly. Happy days, me call it, now my bones had story. Anywhere me the in that the world, my dogs them roll me. Me laugh and collect those trophies. Me call me deserve everything when music give me. Boy, I'll rule in a light like frisbee. The dream, family leave that with me.
Oh, 10 seconds remaining.
Oh, oh, oh.
5 seconds
all
remaining.
All my life, me dream for who knows. Land, cars and bikes. All my life.
I'm in a staking bar, I got dead.
Life sucks right now, thanks for streaming all the time. Feels better.
Thank you, X. Wait for the 32 and take care, man.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
I have played Conan Exiles. That game was pretty fun. Some fond memories of the game.
Oh yeah, I got a real appetite.
Just a peppermint tea for me.
Ten seconds remaining. Take it. 5 seconds remaining. Team pick.
Yeehaw! First pick, Granny.
Radiant team pick.
banned anyway. Yeah, it's good against Timbersaw and Wisp. Good with Void too. You can need insta killers. Good. Doom CM Pollum. Insta kill the chain creep. Pollum is hard though. You can easily dodge the arrow.
Radiant team pick.
Rubik.
A lot of heal. We spend chant together in one team, but no disables yet. Actually, zero stunts.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
How is the Chinese food in Rotterdam? It's pretty good, actually. It just so happens that there's a lot of Cantonese people living here, so there's a lot of Cantonese restaurants. I actually found out the other day, I don't actually speak Cantonese. I speak some other fucking random ass dialect. It's called Da Peng Chinese. It's like a sub-dialect of Cantonese, and Cantonese is only a sub-dialect of Chinese. There's like 5,000 people in the world that can speak it. I'm one of them.
Dire team pick.
Man stands ready.
I asked my parents about it. And I was asking like, why do people in Hong Kong always laugh at me when I speak? They always tell me I sound like a peasant. And that's why.
10 seconds remaining.
And I looked it up too. Turns out, the exact part of the Netherlands where I live in has a big concentration of this particular dialect. Of the 5,000 people. It's literally a peasant dialect, yeah. It's from a small village in Shenzhen. It was just so random. The dialect is called Da Peng.
10 seconds
just like
remaining.
Like this.
5 seconds remaining.
So basically, I'm a redneck of the Chinese. I'm literally the Texas version of China. Like a space collision for the 40 months. I still understand Cantonese, yeah. Just some words sound so different and I never understood why. I just thought maybe I learned it wrong or something. But it turns out it's just a completely different dialect. Nah, I think I just want to chew a bit. I don't want too many words going around. I can't read Chinese. I don't like to learn how to read Chinese because it's not like learning English where you can just kind of string words together from the alphabet. Like learning how to read Chinese is like everything, every fucking character is unique.
Seconds remaining. 5 seconds
remaining. It's a very hard language to learn. To read and write. Ooh, Nisha Morphling.
Puck! Choose your hero.
Thank you, G. Nraugun for the 41 months. I can't speak normal Cantonese. I don't know normal Cantonese. I thought I did. But apparently I just don't. But people in Hong Kong still understand me, so I guess it's good enough. I think Envy is pure Cantonese.
10 seconds remaining. Rain is falling like rhinestones from the sky. 5 seconds remaining.
I never get mistaken for being local when I go to Asian countries. Very rare. I have never spoken Cantonese to Envy. I mean, why would we? No reason to. His Cantonese is also awful, I think. Spoken with other Chinese Dota players. It's not that common for mainland Chinese players to speak Cantonese. Like, usually they only learn Mandarin. It's only like southern China that knows Cantonese, like Gongchao and stuff. And even the Cantonese people, they learn both. Thank you, the Chopper Man, for the prime. Dead language, man. I speak way more English than Dutch. I barely use Dutch. Won't go outside enough. I know I stream like 8 to 10 hours every day. Lots of English speaking. Sometimes I even speak English with Bambo. But it's always mixed, you know, it's like 50% English and 50% Dutch. It's weird, man. I have to translate words from English to Dutch, even though Dutch is my main language.
Interesting.
It's alright though. The Dutch language borrows a lot of words from other languages. Never give back, but always borrow. Distant stars come and fly, or red. I've seen their worlds inside my. 30 seconds to battle. It's possible to learn in Europe knowing only English. It's fine. Plenty of people in Europe speak English. And of course I can speak fluent Dutch. This is a language I grew up with. I think it's hard to forget languages you've been speaking for like at least 10 years.
The battle begins.
You can't speak Arabic and you learned it at 3 years old? Arabic is weird to me. I can't make out the words. And when I listen to some languages, like say Japanese or something, I can still make out the words, even though the language is completely alien to me. But Arabic is like, I can't recognize anything. Except for Salam Alaikum. It's like the only one. Yo, Baka Dola for the prime.
First blood.
Jesus. Close. Somehow the Chen lane lost. I'm guessing the Chen didn't get to... Yeah, he didn't get to get a creep yet. Now he gets really strong. It's classic Yabzu. You think it's an accident that Zai died and Yabzu happened to get two kills? It's no accident. Premeditated from the very beginning. Arabs who play sing some words of numbers too. Like girls, looks really weird to me.
Time to switch.
Thank you, Petty Gaijin, for the 20. This music video. Jesus, second time. What's my prediction for this game? I think easy game for secrets. I think the execution is much easier to play. You know, you kind of just corner one important target. You hope this guy doesn't save him. And that's minus one. Thing curse? I don't believe in curses. Superstitious bullshit. He's gotta stack that small camp, man. Or kill it. One of the two. I don't think he can leave it alive like this. Oh. Oh, the cooler, I think. Oh, oh, you didn't see it. Oi. Oh. Oi. Thank you, Zombrex, for the two. Stacking in a Rubik Necro lane, it's completely fine. They have a Sven on their team, man. How is it ever a bad idea to not stack when you have a Sven on your team? Ay, 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 ay. Come on, man.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Die?
You deserved it.
It is no great matter.
Worf though, sacrificing Zai to get a kill somewhere else.
My thrift rewarded.
I'm surprised Morphling didn't die in this gank and then somehow Rubik gets solo XP mid. Wouldn't be surprised at all. And what the fuck, this gives damage bonus now?
My waters rise.
the fuck? It gives armor again too. I thought it was the physical damage HP buff, but it's completely different again. It looks kind of iffy. What? Huh? Oh, there's no W on this build.
Bottom tower is under attack.
It's not even a joke. Nobody plays Sven anymore. I haven't seen his hero yet. I haven't seen him yet. Nobody plays Sven. I'm talking about Pups even. Like, I haven't seen him in Pups at all. Don't know anything about the hero except that it hits hard.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
There's some shit happening top, but there's also some shit happening here.
Dire's bottom tower has fallen.
Ooh, yoy. I think back, yeah. Oh, they're getting timbered here. Yeah. Void is not accounted to this.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
It's a nice mid game, but the laning phase is just. yeah. Oh, he dodged it. It's kind of a weird dodge too, because he waveformed away from it.
What did you hope to gain from that?
It's easy game to seek. Just watch. It's just gonna carry as usual. No matter how many times Zai manages to die, Nisha will make up for it. He always does. Oh, I don't know, Weeha. I don't know about this, man.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
How does it work if he morphs into the puck? Does he take the puck's skill build? Or does he just have no silence when he turns into puck? I guess I'm gonna have to look out for it then, next time he takes somebody over.
Dire's courier has been killed. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
SingSing SingSing for the 20 months, man. He gains a skill build? Well, that's kind of nice. And he still gets the high level silence, even though he didn't skill for it.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Da-da-da!
Thank you, Baby Free, for the 9 months, man. What the fuck?
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Dude, that DPS!
Dominating! Very nice.
Your last one.
Oh, thank God.
Killing spree.
I die top solo. There is no such thing as a sin curse. Or curses at all.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen.
Eventually, the Morphling will carry. It's gonna be some big Chrono, and then some 4th of July nukes, and they're gonna turn it all around.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower has fallen.
I fucking love this song.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
He's 12 minutes hitting high ground, no biggie. Allah's healing hands. Oh! I fucking told you guys. I said it was gonna happen. So fucking easy. Oh my god. There's a fight my koi or something. Jesus. But it's just so easy to play. Like, you just go no two guys together for any combination. Maybe Wisp has to be in it. And it's just minus two heroes. But yeah, the downtime is a problem. It's 2 minutes where they can't do anything. And they're looking at Roshan maybe? Is there any contest for this at all? I think there's a no contest. Shoulder gold swing. I don't think it's that big. Well, it's actually quite decent. Huh. Of a thousand. Why is the void this poor? Matumba animal.
Rashad has fallen to the Radiant. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
It wasn't Matumba offlane, he was safe lane against Timbersaw.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Invisibility!
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
That was an early Timber pick too. And they fucked themselves into these lanes. It's not that bad. Only 2k, 3k net worth advantage.
Still waiting for crotch cam master Samsung.
Thank you, Scorn, for the 3 months. No crotch cam, man. I think we'll get banned from Twitch for that shit. I'll put up dog cam soon. Yeah.
My thrift rewarded.
Granny ulti. Oh, thing of not beauty. Zeph. Oh, no pre rating. What? I'm going to TP out anyway. It's so fucking easy, man, if they don't get fucked here by the follow up. Oi, 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 oi. They didn't think they were so close because Zai was walking the same path right behind them. Only one death out of that? Or maybe two? Only one death. Come on, man. Oh! Oh. This hero is not balanced. I'm sure of it.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower has been denied.
Why is Io always so OP? The hero is hard to balance. All heroes that amplify others are hard to balance. That fine line between being completely useless or being too strong. Especially when the entire hero skill set revolves around it. Well, sometimes even one skill is enough. Like that one certain lifestealer patch that amplified max HP and move speed.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Wisp has the added thing of having super map control. But yeah, every game is like this. It's not just limited to Dota. Even League has their own version of Wisp. And then in Han, there was also this Parasite hero and this Ampath hero. Like, all of them were just like all these amplifying heroes. Completely overpowered. Or nerfed to a completely useless state, but never anything in between. I don't know what the League one's called, but it's some kitty that just lingers around with you.
Why my group always hand me the camera?
Thank you all G for the prime and bunch hand for the 20. Why does your group always hand you the camera when you take a group photo? That's because your group doesn't like you. Not enough to have you in the photo, at least. Anyway, like I said, easy game for Secret. Execution-wise, their team fights are just no important targets. Victory. New old Liquid, on the other hand, they have to maneuver around quite a bit.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
They need perfect execution just to kill one guy. Yeah, I think it just comes down to Donoing the Wisp plus one.
Radiant's
and that's it.
Tower has fallen.
It doesn't even matter what the other hero is. It just has to be Wisp in it.
Sing
Thank
my
you,
Chidus
Hughes,
for
the 12 months.
Is Mango available? Dire's bottom
he is not available.
Is under attack.
Too late. Oh!
Stay near.
Close.
Time is money.
4,000 HP, by the way.
That turns me on.
Oh, I think you should have waveformed. Oh my god. He still had a waveform ready. Thank you, Slap Gaming, for another sub gift.
Here I am.
Wisp is also hard to balance because he's better when teams play better together. So, this hero has a terrible win rate in pubs, or usually has, I don't know about it right now. For the most patches, it's like 40% win rate. But then for tournament play, it is some absurd win rate for some teams. Now you have some like TI3 Alliance, it was like borderline 100% win rate. On 100% win rate. Oh yeah, that's right. The safe lane Wisp has 100% win rate. That one was stupid broken though. It was zero skill to play. He just got ag, so 15. And then he just ran at people, and that's it. Nothing else. Like 300 DPS magic damage or something. On 1500 range. Why didn't others do it if it's so easy? Yeah, who knows, right? I think it's because they were pussy bitches. When you approach a TI, usually you come up with a couple strats at bootcamp or whatever. Practice those out and you play them out. But as a tournament progresses, an internal meta evolves too. And if you don't adapt, well then you're gonna take dick in the ass. Almost every tournament has its own meta. Unless the patch is really still. Thank you, man. Beer pick for the 26.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Beef is on my entree. Gin and juice, that's Bombay. Driving fast the wrong way. I spent life is like a one way. Pussy on a Sunday. Fitness on a Monday. My new trick came with punctuate in my closet.
Thank you, Slap Gaming, for another sub gift.
She put me in the Hyundai. My rooftop got a lounge. Just sit around and watch a Sunday.
Rubik is picked in almost every meta, of course. But Rubik's skill set is dependent on other heroes, which is a very unique thing about this. And then he's also getting one of the best stuns in the entire game in late game. Like, Lift is fucking garbage in early game, it barely stuns at all. But in late game, we've maxed out the Arcane Supremacy, it's just like, instant stun long range. It can also stun things around it afterwards. Literally one of the better stuns in the game. It's like, there's almost no counterplays when you play like these dodgy heals, like pocket stuff. You just kind of click on him and then hope he has linkage, and otherwise he just gets stunned forever. Gold advantage is gone, by the way. It's completely even though. He is shifting every 100 gold or so. Oh no. Okay, I think it might shift more now. Seconds time. There's one creep and there's one wave here. Does he have ulti? He could clear it. If they even push, they're not even pushing. I don't think they get punished for this. Like, where's the wave now? Here. Oh, it's not backdoor yet. What? These keeps disabled it. Even though they're not near the base.
Oh,
Allah's healing. Oh, Viha! What a fucking play. Game saver right there. The insta silence. Does he have the range talent? Oh, he doesn't. Why he got that so close? That's really well played. Only one death. Should have been like three or something.
Guess that's why the ground sipped the wine for a mix, so it's soaking, lifting, shine, tip, tip, and toe, I miss the sky. My soul get cold when my niggas die.
Quickening charm, puck. Okay.
I'm an artist. I'm a performance artist.
Thank you, Slap Gaming, for another 5 sub gifts, dude.
Never. Here I am.
This changes nothing.
The invisible dissolve you.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Is that buyback? Oh, no buyback. He's... Oh, it's cooldown. It's not even the gold. Somebody needs to tank for him. Mind control? Question mark? The play here is to split push. Because you're not fighting without a puck. There is no chance. I mean, they're barely staying afloat. With puck cancelling this ulti. Which is wasted now, by the way. But there's no way they're winning without it. Do they have cooldown? No? Oh, okay. These are both cooldown now.
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
And the 5v5 is definitely an advantage for Secret. Like I said at the beginning, teamfight execution is so easy for Secret to do. Chrono is a very easy spot to play around.
Radiant's top tower has fallen.
Just don't be that guy that Chrono's like four of his own teammates, and then you'll probably be fine. Make an extra cries for the 12.